work is numbing me to forever. She won't rush me. Ask anybody what's up with me. Rolling but off. Been up a week. Why could never out hustle me? They was older, broker than the younger me. Back then they couldn't f with me. I ain't never punched no card or made no money off no. They focus you on live. The net and what you post on it don't mean to a real. All it takes for you don't get your way and now you feel different. All it takes for you. Paper, now you feel different. All it take, don't talk you for a day, and now you feel different. All it take for you to catch a case, and now you feel different. I swear I don't feel. Make me feel different. I swear I don't feel. Never feel.
G's key established. Better bow her head when I walk past. Away your manners. As a kid, stay with my granny. Daddy went to jail for jail. Lost my only chance being happy. Damn, what happened? Outcome match my actions. Talk, then I back it. Great example. I'm the standard. Come to preaching what you practice. Actually, I can't fathom or rationalize it. Move past it. She deterred us from his section. Island daily. Well respected. Well connected. Look there. Tell me God gon' let us into heaven with you.
Focus, you won't live. The net and what you post on it don't mean to a real. All it takes for you don't get your way and now you feel different. All it takes for you that paper, now you feel different. All it takes, don't talk you for a day and now you feel different. All it takes for you to catch a case and now you feel different. I swear I don't feel. Make me feel different. I swear I don't feel. Never feel different.
We are about 15 or so miles northwest of world-famous Miami Beach as we are set for football at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens. It is week 16 in the NFL, and we've got a good one in store, as it'll be the Dallas Cowboys taking on the Miami Dolphins. A happy Christmas Eve to all. What a good one we have in store as we are underway here in week 16. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
At their own 21-yard line.
And now a timeout called by the Cowboys defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Here's Achane to start the drive. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. He was solid last week, over 100 yards in their victory on the ground. They want to get that going again.
Absolutely. What they also understand is that from week to week, it's not necessarily the same, but they want it to be, right? What they saw last week on the ground, they want to see in this game as well.
Just need a yard here. Second and one. Now Tua. Short throw caught by Pitts. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. That one, a first down pickup of 8. The Dolphins sit 13-1 now on the year. And they come in on the heels of yet another victory. That ran their win streak, Charles, up to 7 now.
And I think that last win, that established them and stamped them to me as Super Bowl frontrunners. They're playing with extreme confidence, and you need that in order to go all the way.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. That's out quickly to Hyatt. And now the rookie's free. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. That's good for 28 yards.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up the block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big.
In motion, Hill. Now Tua just going to bat this forward on the end around. Oh, and this one, Hill may need to go back to the drawing board. He's going to be swallowed up right away.
And a lot of times these plays, they either go for nothing or they go for big yardage. And here, they got to the outside, turned it upfield, and ended up getting a nice little gain out of it.
Meanwhile, Tua's throw caught by his receiver, Hill. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 12-yard line. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue.
They clearly wanted to come out, Charles, and be aggressive throwing the football, and they've been pretty efficient along with that aggressiveness. He's now 4-for-4 on this opening drive.
Yeah, and that's led to a fresh set of downs. I like what he's doing back there. You can tell he's at ease, feels good about what he's doing. I think if I'm the play caller, I'm reading that, I'm continuing to let him throw the football.
They fake the handoff. Now Tua. That's caught left side. The tight end Pitts. And this carry brought to an end at the 8. Good stick skills, just not much room there to operate.
A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6 at the 8-yard line.
On 2nd down, a run by Achane. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line. 7 yards on the pickup there, and now they'll have it 1st and goal. They've taken this opening kickoff and marched it right down the field defensively. Not much resistance.
And that's the point, because my admiration is for the guys moving the ball right now. They know what they're doing. Their plan is working. But I flip it over and watch and say, okay, what are you going to do to change things up? Because if you don't, they're going to put that ball in the end zone real soon.
Play clock down to 2, and we get a signal and a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this 1st quarter. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, 1st and goal. Off of play action, Tagovailoa steps away, and he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield. But they never did.
Another shot from the 1 on 2nd and goal. Achane is not going to get in here as they push him back to the 2-yard line. This Cowboy defense trying to hold him out of the end zone. They've run it to 3rd and goal. They'll run it. Achane with it. And this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the 3. A loss of 1 yard, and it brings up 4th.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for. One of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
They'll go. Achane. They stop him on 4th and goal at the 3. And on the opening drive of the ball game, the defense comes up with a goal line stand. Well, they miss an opportunity to put some points on the board on the opening drive. They pass on the field goal. What'd you think?
I'm looking at it from a positive standpoint for them. First drive of the game, they set the tone, right? They go downfield. They let them know how aggressive they're going to be all game long. Even though they don't get it, because it's the first drive of the game, you're not that worried about it. Hey, we got plenty of other opportunities as this game moves on.
So the drive's going to start with Pollard. And he works his way forward to pick up 4 yards there, 2nd down.
Four yards on the pickup.
Dak swinging this out quickly to Lamb.
And he's going to be taken down right at the line.
Now Prescott going to change the play.
Prescott from the gun on third.
He's got his target. That's complete.
And they work this out past the 25. Great way to convert on third down there. 21 yards the play. They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. No score after one on EA Sports. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Cowboys in possession as they've got it second down and 12.
Well, looks like they'll move things around here.
A second down throw for Prescott.
Open man downfield is Lamb. It's complete.
And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run.
When they've needed a play this year, he's certainly been the guy to deliver it. As this season has gone on, he's been awfully consistent and sometimes spectacular.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Quick throw, and it's caught by Gallup.
And, CeeDee, you look at this defense. You know, what kind of pressure are they under trying to stop a team that has won five games in a row?
Well, to me, it makes their job harder because you know you're going up against an offense that's playing at an elite level, and sometimes you can get too caught up in trying to play the perfect game. You're trying to be too precise, too fine, instead of just letting it rip. And I think that's more the priority than trying to be absolutely perfect.
From the shotgun, it's Prescott.
And that's complete downfield to Crooks.
Still going. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. Give him 30 yards there. The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10.
They'll run with Pollard.
And he will maneuver his way down to about this. Only a yard that time, second and goal.
The yards may start getting a little tougher to come by down here near the goal line. That's good work defensively there on first down, holding them to a short gain.
The line of scrimmage, the 7 now on second and goal.
Pollard one more time.
Avoids him at the 5. And he's brought down right at the 5-yard line. Give him 2 on the play.
Well, they certainly had success throwing the ball on this drive and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play. Stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally because otherwise, pass rushers just tee off on your quarterback. Makes it very, very difficult for him in that situation.
Going quickly there, but it's incomplete. Was that the incorrect read or just more an error on the throw by the quarterback?
I lean more towards the latter because it seemed like he was open there, just missed him on the throw.
And a tough one to miss because now you're dealing with a fourth down.
And his kick is good.
So a long drive gets him down inside the 5, but ultimately they settle for just the field goal.
And I have to think that if maybe they were a yard closer, that would have made their decision tougher, and I think they likely would have gone for it. But in this situation, they just decided to take the 3, and I think it was a smart move.
And he'll be stopped up at the 25.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. They're coming off a fourth down gamble that last drive that backfired, CD, but really not as badly as it could. Their defense held up and only gave up 3 points.
And what they want to do is play off the momentum of the deep.
Achane hit and the ball is held. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line. And a little careless there, Charles, on that carry.
And it's not just having two hands.
And now before the ball changes hands, they're going to take a look at this just to make sure that they have it right. The fumble on first down. Now here's second down. Now Tua signaling to change things up. A run straight ahead with Achane. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you.
Second quarter, 2 minutes remain, 3-0 our score. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime report.
Need to give the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do.
And oh, he caught it up! It's picked up by the Cowboys! And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line.
We have seen this before, and we know coaches preach about this and work on it all the time. Catch the ball. You know there's going to be some traffic somewhere. They've got to put it away and secure it as they try and get downfield.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Prescott now after the fumble recovery. Pass incomplete.
That was nice work there defensively to force the incompletion. Now, even though this drive started in plus territory, they're still not in field goal range yet. So they can work towards another couple of stops and not allowing that turnover to hurt.
Left side to Lamb. Good footwork at the 30. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard.
When you call a wide receiver screen, no matter how many blockers you get in front of the guy that catches the ball, there's still an aspect of the guy catching it, turning into a runner, breaking tackles, and creating his own yardage, and he just did on that play.
Third and short yardage, Prescott. Nowhere to turn this time, and he goes down. Sacked back at the 29. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Well, they'll say no to the 46-yard field goal try. They're going to go for it. Here's Prescott. He's going to get that to his running back out of the backfield. Touchdown, Cowboys! Tony Pollard with his 16th touchdown of the year. And the Cowboys' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. Aubrey Good with a PAT. And the lead grows to 10-0. So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. And he'll get to the 30-yard line before going out of bounds. At their own 30-yard line. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive.
And Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
Back to the air on second down, Tagovailoa. That's complete to Treylon Burks. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. Now they'll audible to something else.
21G.
Tagovailoa going to try and throw on third down. They'll swing this out wide. Here's Achane. And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Now Tua going to change the play. On first down, Tagovailoa. Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. And the Cowboys are going to take over at their own 30-yard line. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And with a two-score lead already, they may just look to get this thing to the locker room. Room here to run! And how about that for just running out the clock? The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. A first down throw for Prescott. Able to hit his target, Lamb. And he will go out right near the 35-yard line. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And they'll be left with a second and about a foot.
And when you're playing a quarterback with some experience and some moxie, you enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to diagnose as he did on that play, he can hurt you downfield.
He reads defenses so well, doesn't he?
He really does, and the best part about that play for him, I don't think that was his primary target.
I don't think so either.
I think he had the read, figured out where the blitz was coming from, and went to a secondary target for a really nice game.
Second down, Prescott. Escaping the pressure right. And he wisely will throw that one away.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time. An incomplete pass on second down leads us to third and inches. Prescott to throw it. Looking downfield for Pollard. And this is caught for a Cowboy touchdown. Two first half touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys will extend their lead here just before halftime. Now the extra point up and good by Aubrey. And that makes our score 17-0. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. They're running with power here. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24.
At their own 24-yard line.
First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
Tua, a final shot before half. And going deep for Hill. And that's going to be incomplete. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Dolphins nothing.
Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon.
A very one-sided first half. 17-0 our score as we get going in quarter number three.
And he'll be out of bounds here, a yard shy of the 25 at the 24.
The Cowboys take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. This offense set to begin the third quarter, and Charles, if they had a checklist of things they wanted to accomplish in the first half, certainly at the top of that list would be having the lead, and they've got that here.
That's always the most important box to check, isn't it? But also, they've had some success in their passing game, so probably an empty box establishing the run. They're on pace for fewer than 100 yards in this one. So now they want to make sure that they get that going so they truly have a control in this ball game. And down the stretch, being able to be balanced, either throw it or run it, and try and win this ball game.
55 yards rushing for him here as he starts to close in now on 1,200 yards for the season. Option play, here's Pollard.
And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop him right around the line of scrimmage. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Here's second and 10. And quickly to the outside, that's caught by Lamb.
And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds.
They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three.
They just get the playoff. Now Prescott. This is caught inside the 15. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Second down and three with right around 3 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Threes all around. Pollard will take this into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Aubrey now for the PAT.
And the lead is now 24.
Makes the score Cowboys 24. Dolphins nothing.
So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away.
And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
The Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive.
Cover one, high.
And they'll send the tight end in motion here. Tua now on first down. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
You get the sense that they're saying, we're not playing up to what we're capable of, and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone, that they should now have some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing so far.
He'll dump this off to Achane, and they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Throw caught by Achane, and past the 40 before he's out of bounds. A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Dolphins first down. Again, they will throw it with Tagovailoa. Short throw caught by Pitts. And some space here. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10.
First and 10 at the 43-yard line.
Now a play fake. Here's Tagovailoa. They'll roll him out right. Completed to Hyatt. And he's taken down inside the 30. And they're going to speed things up here. Looking Hyatt's way once again. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. This duo locked in 14 yards there. And a first down. And again, it's Tagovailoa. They'll set up the screen for Spears. Touchdown, Dolphins! Tajay Spears, a 15-yard touchdown grab. And the Dolphins are able to get a score back in the final stages of this third quarter. Tua and the Dolphins' offense staying put. They'll go for two. Hill going to go in motion right. Tua going to try and throw for it, and it's intercepted at the goal line.
The two-point conversion is no good. That keeps the score Cowboys 24, Dolphins 6.
I guess the last score wasn't enough for them. They want more. Here comes an onside kick. And the Dolphins have got it. And they've got it. They recovered it. But hang on now, though. There's a penalty flag down. Running right, it's Pollard. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. We're off to the fourth quarter here on Christmas. So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. Pollard gets it off the option. And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. Touchdown, Cowboys! Tony Pollard with now 15 rushing touchdowns on the year. And the Cowboys stretch this fourth quarter lead even further, and they are closing in on win number 12 of the season. Aubrey Good with a PAT. And they open the lead up now to 25. Escapes the defender. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
Their own 27-yard line.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. Now they were ultra confident coming in, that's for sure. They had won seven straight, but number eight not looking to be in the cards right now. He'll get a yard, that's all, as they get him down at the 28. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. Right back to Achane on second down. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
And this offense on third down today, they've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is third and 7.
Achan here, they stay on the ground. Powers ahead at the 45. And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
They held him in check in the first half, but that's his longest carry of the game right there.
So would this be the definition of fresh legs since he didn't get much done in the first half? Now he has a great opportunity. He's taking full advantage of it.
He pushes through a would-be tackler to get about 3 yards, second down.
It's a pickup of 3. Brings up second and 7.
They fake the handoff. Now Tua. And now another turnover as this one's intercepted. Picked off Byron Jones. And he's just across midfield and down at the 49-yard line.
They'll take over first and 10 at the 49-yard line.
Pollard going to try the right side. And pretty good pursuit there defensively. He's brought down, no gain on the play. Second down coming up. He's having a big game running the football, but that one will hurt the yards per carry a little bit.
Yeah, but the average he's got so far, that's the type of average he wants to take with him to contract negotiations, doesn't he?
And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up.
No gain on the play. 47. Brings up third.
On third down, it's Prescott. He's got his target. That's complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Here's Prescott. Oh, and this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down. A CD, they're up big, but they're still passing it. I mean, this is an offense that's had a lot of success in this game, and it seems like they're just having fun out there.
And it does feel like there's been a shift out there, doesn't it, partner? Listen, if you're up, you can continue to do what you want to do. It's up to the other team to make you change how you do things. They'll continue to throw it around until stopped.
They'll send the tight end in motion left. Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. And he'll snag about 5 yards down to the 32.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
Get out there, get out there. Here we go, 46, 46. Here we go, kill, kill.
Now Prescott. A short one there, taken in by Ferguson. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. The 21 yards there as they convert on third. Now the Dolphins are going to halt the action here. It's a timeout. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. Now a give here to Pollard. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9. Now keep in mind, if you're thinking of staying on the ground, this is a top 5 rush defense.
Yeah, but I don't think you shy away totally with the run. At least show them the hint of a run before you decide to throw the football.
Oh, and this one, he may need to go back to the drawing board. He's going to be swallowed up right away.
The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as they stop it here with just under 40 seconds to go in the game. Ninth play of the drive now on 3rd and a country mile. Prescott. That's dumped off to Pollard. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. Now the Dolphins will use the last of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 ticks to go in the football game. And his kick is right there. It's good.
So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line.
At their own 26-yard line.
The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You would have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film. Oh, and Tua going to be intercepted for the third time. And his guys will take over at the 14-yard line in the red zone. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Hey, kill. 47.
Well, Prescott here to throw. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
As a corner, you have to be able to run with guys step for step downfield of man coverage and make up ground quickly in zone. You have to put yourself in position to make plays, just like that one we saw there.
A second down throw for Prescott. And give him another six. It's caught for a touchdown, and the blowout continues. Aubrey now for the point after. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. Braxton Berrios selected to bring it out. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there.
At their own 26-yard line.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. We said it at halftime that they would need a nearly perfect second half to erase that deficit that they were facing, CD, but unfortunately, and that is going to officially draw the curtain on this one as the last throw intercepted. And the return here will go to the 31-yard line. Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends. And understandably so, not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ball game.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars. What's the top gear you can get into? This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.
So for the Cowboys, the wins keep coming as this one moves them to 12-3 on the year. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for Miami, this was basically just an exhibition game for them as they'd already clinched home field advantage. And they'll be on the road next week for a matchup with the Baltimore Ravens. So for our entire crew, alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.